Of course they sent me here, right? All right, they sent me here, so I doubt they spawn. They could have spawned over there at the House of Pain, or they could spawn over here at this House of Pain. What? Can't sprint versus fuck. Sorry. I'll get it back. Spirit Fury. She went to my left. There we go, Sloppy Butcher. That's fine. Two pallets here. Go around the short way. Yeah, she could have decisive. Go ahead and hook her up. And if I get the chance, I will make them all bleed out. I'm only kicking this because of Spirit Fury. Hi, Fang. I'm assuming you brought me here. This is the... This is the Kate. You know what? If we can tunnel her out, we're gonna tunnel her out. Yep. You wanna use your decisive at 5 gens? Go ahead. I'm gonna assume it was the Fang who brought us here. They're here. They might have gone upstairs. You're not telling me that they left that gen undone. I know they're there. Hello, Fang. Well, I might as well get my glyph. She's gonna go back into that house. Gosh darn it. Okay, well, I gotta leave. I've spent way too much time here. Let's leave that alone. Let's focus on this. There's two people. Oh, fuck. I'm not playing this right at all. I'm not playing this right at all. And I'm pissed because they brought me here. And I'm gonna lose because of this fucking map. Not because they're good, but because they brought me here. Yep, here we go. We're gonna tunnel her out. I shouldn't have hit her there. Yep, we're gonna tunnel her out. Sorry, Kate. Yep, they're gonna finish those gens. Come on to... Dead. Alright. Who's next? One, two. She wants attention. I'm not gonna give it to her. I think they're gonna be on that gen. Yeah, that's David. Dwight just left. Came out this way? Yeah, he came out this way. When I get a little bit closer, I'll go ahead and get into Fury. Just to catch up to him before, Gotcha. Oh, I was about to say, like, that didn't hit him? His first hook. I have no clue where the other people are. This gen keeps getting to this percentage and then... but that was Dwight who was there. If it was somebody else, they would have finished it. I don't think they're back there. I'm gonna take the risk that they're not back there. And I'm gonna check this gen. They're not here. That's fine. Yeah, I have my 3 gen. I just gotta make sure they're not working on it. No, it's regressing, so nobody's here. Who is that? That's the Meg. Long ass wall hummock. I shouldn't have given her that speed boost. Dwight has to go mend. There's no pallet here. I think I get her down here. She might have dead hard. Yep, of course she fucking does. Gotcha. Try and bring her back. Is there a hook? There's a hook right there. They could be on that gen over there. What I should do is slug all of them for bringing me here. And I know it was the... Thing. I know it was her. Hello. Go back to the hook. Pallet right there, yep. That was not the right thing to do there. He's gonna keep running, so I'm just gonna go around the pallet. Yeah. They could finish a gen in time by now. Are you fucking kidding me? You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. These goddamn snowmen, dude. 3 hits already. 3 hits. Oh, and out of the House of Pain. Let's go. God damn, dude. You fucking cunt, dude. You know exactly what you're doing. Well, thankfully, they're spending time healing rather than doing the djinn, I think. Let's go check. I know she's on, she was on that djinn. They just spent that time healing up, yeah. Question is, where are they healing up? Since they're both healthy, it's not worth it for me to leave. I wish I could have hooked him closer, but I couldn't. Gotcha, girl. We're leaving you slugged. I want the fang. I think I saw her right here. They have a Gen 99. Why do they have a Gen 99? Why didn't they just pop it? But they got up. They got- she picked her up. That djinn will regress. Here they are. Here's Fang. Fang's not gonna use her balance landing. Meg's going over there to that djinn. Yeah, she's going to the djinn. Thankfully, I kicked it. I don't think she'll be able to finish it in time. Yep, there you go. I want the fang. Pretty darn close. Well, the good thing is that now I have her down over here. Where I can protect her and make that djinn regress. Might as well pick her up and hook her. It can't hurt. We'll hook her right here. Fang can either start on a djinn brand new, or she can come save. Make sure that I don't have a sneaky Fang over here. No, I don't. My guess is that this girl's gonna let go, and Fang's gonna get the hatch. Oh, she's here. Okay. Hell yeah. This is the one. She's the one that I want. She could have deliverance. Meg's over here. And Meg's here. Wait, I literally just saw her blood and heard her footsteps. Going for the save? Yeah. Nice, dead hard. Has Spirit Fury up though? There you go. Where's Fang? I thought she touched this. No? Okay. Fang touched this. Fang was over here. Yep. Now we let her bleed out.